Hey everybody, welcome to Super Simp Climber Banjo Extreme. The goal of this video series is to A, teach you a very simple way to do Climber, and then B, give you some very simple songs that you can start playing. I've been playing for about 10 years on the banjo, and I'm just now starting to learn chords, which is kind of crazy. Everything that I've written pretty much has been songs that I wrote, and in my opinion they're actually really easy to play. So my goal is to kind of break down these songs for you, for people who are just starting, to give you the opportunity to play your own songs and to really give you something to kind of work toward, because some of the Climber songs that you see are very difficult, and I wanted to provide an alternative to that. So there you go. We're going to start with the strum. I assume by now you know the hand position, right? So fingers are pretty close to the palm, thumb here. And you are going to not strum, obviously, but to flick the string, typically with your index finger. Some people use the second finger. Does that finger have a name? Middle finger? Some people use that. I think actually you should use both, practice both, because you'll never know when you want to play, and maybe you've cut that finger or the fingernail's too low and it hurts. So I typically play with the index finger, but I do practice with both from time to time. So the strum is a little bit different than your bum diddy strum. I think if you know bum diddy well, then keep going and keep working on that. But this is a strum that I learned after I learned bum diddy, and I think it's a lot easier. But I think you also achieve a little bit of a different sound. So this is a strum that was taught to me by Clawhammer Dan, and it's instead of that bum diddy sound, it's actually 1-1. So you hit your melody note and then you hit your drone note. So I recommend practicing this one. It's good to have another strum. Do this until you feel comfortable. Do this while you're watching a movie or just chilling out. And then when you feel comfortable, and obviously we're striking the bottom string and then launching off the top. So your thumb kind of pushes into the string. Once you get that down, just start working your way up and down the neck. Make sure that you're getting that drone every time you hit any note. You can work on that for a while, work on that till it feels like second nature, until it's easy. And once you get that, you can start messing around, and that's all I've done to write these songs, is just messing around and finding patterns that I think sound pretty cool. So the first song we're gonna learn, I'll play the kind of full version of it. So it goes like this. All right, maybe that sounded complicated, I don't know, but it's actually very, very simple. Bottom string, 5th fret, 3rd fret. And we'll skip the hammer-ons and hammer-offs. I'll try to show you those later, but without that kind of flashy stuff. Okay. I hope you can see that all right, so I'll get this finger out of the way. So we're going from the fifth string to the fourth to the third. So it's fretted, fretted, off. Okay. So I'll sing with the lyrics, and then we'll go over the hammer-ons and hammer-offs. But hopefully this is a song that appeals to you that you'll want to learn. And then I'll show you how it goes. So. It's pretty simple, right? You've got fifth, third, up on the third to the fourth, third string. Yeah? And then, you know, with the strum, that's when you start getting a little embellishment. If you can figure out the hammer on and hammer off to that song, not necessary, but it makes it sound a lot more interesting, which is the goal, you know. So as you start to learn the melody and you get more comfortable with that, then start experimenting with your hammer-on. So you start with the third and then you hammer on to the fifth. That's how you start the song. This is simple. In my mind, it is. The strum is simple. The song, simple. But yeah, give me some feedback. Let me know if you found this to be an easy way to play. That's my goal, is I want people who are learning clawhammer to just jump in and be able to have a handful of songs that you can play anytime. Super easy, but they should sound kind of cool. Obviously, that's the goal of clawhammer banjo, sounded cool. So guys, thank you so much. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. I'm going to be going through probably about 12 songs that I wrote that all are very easy. I mean, you could play them with one finger. You're moving up and down the fretboard. Again, I don't know chords, so there's typically only one note being played at one time. So anyway, guys, thank you so much for checking this out. I hope to see you again on Super Simple Clawhammer Banjo. I think that's what we'll call the show. Peace out. I will see you later.